VLC is probably the best media player out there. It can even extract frames from a video and save them as images, which you can then use, for example, to make a GIF animation. Hello everyone, it's Alex Linux User, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. In my previous videos, I showed how to make a GIF animation from images. You can watch this video if you prefer the command line and you run Linux, or this video if you are more comfortable with the graphical interface or you run Windows or OS X. You can find the links to these videos in the description. Now, let's use VLC to extract images from a video, and later you can use these images to make a GIF animation. This is the video file I'm going to use as an example. It is well familiar to you, my channel intro. Open VLC, then go to the Preferences, select All Settings, scroll to the Video Filter and edit the Scene Filter. You can pick the image format you like. I think PNG is the best one for this case. There are also options for enforcing image height and width. I recommend you to keep it default -1. With these options, the image size and dimensions will be the same as they are in the video. You can change the image name prefix. I prefer VLC extracted. Next, you specify the directory where to extract the images. In my case, it will be pictures, VLC, frames. The next option, we want it to keep unselected, because we want a separate image for every frame. The last option is probably the most useful. It defines the frame rate extraction. For example, if you make it 1, every frame will be extracted. If you use 24 and your video is 24 frames per second, 1 frame per second will be extracted. You can test this option to find the best value. I will set it to 10. My video is 25 frames per second and it is 6 seconds long. This setting will extract 15 images from this video. When you finish with these settings, scroll up, click on Filters and enable Scene Video Filter. Now you are ready to extract frames from a video. Open any video you want to extract frames from and play it. The frames will be extracted and saved as images as the video plays. If you stop it, frame extraction will also stop. You can notice it here on the right. If I continue playing this video, frame extraction will resume. When you have extracted all the frames you were interested in, go back to the Preferences, All, and disable Scene Filter. Because if you forget to do this, VLC will keep extracting frames from every single video you play, and you probably may not notice it until your machine has no free space anymore. So make sure you disable this filter, because I tested this feature a week ago and I forgot to disable it. So VLC extracted hundreds of images of all videos I watched during the last week. I discovered it only today, when I started recording this video. Don't do my mistake. I hope you will appreciate this feature of VLC, one of the most powerful free media player. If you want to learn how to make GIF animation, please watch my previous two videos. Subscribe if you find my content useful, and thank you for watching.